experiment with water.
Wow. We're gonna learn about colors, right? And what we do when we mix them?
Yeah.
Okay, so for the first one, let's see Camilla do it. Okay, Camilla, put this inside the water. Drop it in the water. Wow! What color is that, Camilla? What color?
Yellow!
Yellow! Very good. You mix it first. Mix it.
Looks like lemonade.
Okay, so the next one, Cole's turn. What color is that? Cole's favorite color. Let's see. Cole, drop it in the water.
Wow! Yeah. Looks like the water.
It looks like blue lemonade.
Yeah, it looks like blue lemonade.
Blue lemonade mixing. Okay, so that's color. Camilla, what color?
Blue.
Blue. Very good. Is it red? Mix. Mix. So we have the three colors. What are the three colors?
Blue, yellow, and red.
Baba, what's this? Red. Let's see what's gonna happen when we mix red and yellow, okay? Okay, Baba, why don't you try? Put this together. It's turning into color?
Orange.
Orange. How about the next one, Cole? What colors would you want to mix?
Blue and the red.
Blue and red makes what? Let's see.
It's purple.
What does that remind you of, Cole?
Grape juice.
Grape juice. Does it look like Kool-Aid?
Yeah, it looks like Kool-Aid.
Oh, Camilla's pretending to drink it. Last one, what color would you like to mix together?
Blue and yellow.
Okay, let's see what happens when you mix blue and yellow together. Let's see. Oh, wow! It turned into color?
Green.
Green.
It looks so cool.
So cool! Look at that! Okay, so now, what is this color? Orange, purple, and green.
So these are all secondary colors.
Okay, how did we get orange again? We mixed
red and yellow, blue and red. We mixed yellow and blue.
Yellow and blue. Did you guys have fun? Did you have fun, Camilla?
Yeah.
What color is that?
Orange.
How about this, Camilla? What color
purple.
Is this?
And this one is green.
Green. Do you want to drink it?